I appeal to all the provincial governors and members.
West New Britain Governor Sasindran Muthuvel says hosting the games in Kimbe will bring economic benefits to the province. He says businesses like hire vehicles, rental apartments and lodges will benefit greatly by providing accommodation and transport services for the guests.
There are two different things. One, the spin-off opportunities is especially in terms of various schools and church organizations and private groups providing accommodation to the visiting teams and generating some income. Various women's groups involved in terms of preparing food and supplying to the visiting teams. Even in my experience, there are more than four or five different small guest houses has, you know, come up.
He added not only is the province benefiting from sports tourism, but local tourism as well by providing or showcasing its unique cultures and tradition and local food for everyone to experience the true customary spirit of Kimbe.
I don't see security as a major concern, but we are prepared, certainly, that involves mainly our police personnel. There are so many subcommittees which some involves in transport, some involve in logistics, some involve in security. So the security comes with headed by police station commander and also various other private security firms.
HOC Chairman Ruben Kautu Beking, his governor, says church organizations and mothers from villages have already been organized to support and generate income for their services. Governor Muthuvel, who reiterated that preparations for the games started in late 2015, spoke very highly of the people of West New Britain and, as the event nears, saluted his people for their trust in upholding the government's decision in deferring the games twice. The governor said it was never an easy decision for the people of the province, who never backed down but stood firm to finally pull through. Meanwhile, provincial governments are being urged to find the funds needed to help teams and to stop disappointments. With preparations for the opening ceremony underway and facilities getting final touches, nine teams are ready to compete while others are yet to complete all games requirements. So far, the government has spent 6 million kina on infrastructure alone, while the province has spent over 30 million. The 7th BSP PNG Games kick off with an opening ceremony on November 18th and closes on the 2nd of December. EMTV will broadcast the games live with additional daily highlights and online services provided for television and online viewers. Godwin Eki, National, EMTV Sports.